Hello, and welcome back to Bannerlord. We resume our playthrough, having a castle and a city to our name. And we have plans to conquer castles further down. Okay, so this was a new mechanic I think they introduced in 1.4.1 that allows you to vote on major kingdom decisions, which is a pretty good option in my opinion, because otherwise, before this was introduced, the king was just declaring war non-stop against all factions, and now we have a say in the matter. So, for me, I wouldn't mind if we peace out everyone else, but for the Aserai, I have plans to conquer more cities and castles from them, so I don't want peace to be mine. I also saw that there was a comment in a previous video requesting to do a melee cavalry campaign only. I don't think that is totally possible, although on this run I'm trying to get as many cavalry as I can. But due to the nature of the business itself, it's not possible to just have a functional army fully composed of cavalry units. Something happened there. Nothing I could do there. This was kind of unexpected. Pissing out with the Asrani kind of screws up our plant, and the leaves is only at war with the sturgeons. So I think I will invest the maximum amount of money I can here, and move my army north. North. Okay, so I'll leave my party or my companion's party here, trying or hoping for a relationship improvement with the lords of this land, and I'll go towards the Sturgeon lands. I think I'll go towards the Southern Empire instead. They are weaker. I don't want a siege war here. I just want to fight one other lord if possible. Thirty looters also seems fine.
Archers, move! Loose infantry, form a shield wall. Move, cavalry, forward. Mounted arch, move. Archers, cavalry, forward. Horsemen, move. Attack! Horde attack! Go! Stand apart! Forward! Infant! Form a shield wall! Move! Riders! Move! Riders! Arch! Mounted! Forward! Whoa! Infantry! Move! Archers! Kill them all! Archers! Charge! Move! Loose formation! Horse archer! Forward! Cavalry! Move! Horsemen! Move!
So this is kinda bad on the AI part, but it also happens to me, so I was just trying to see how they would react when I kill their lord, and they just mindlessly charge, the same thing that happens when I die. So their infantry just charging my main line, leaving their archers completely open to my cavalry.
Soldier, give him hell!
Not really sure what killed me there. I think it was friendly fire. was hoping that they would join me. Does it change? Apparently not. I'll try and fight them in open ground.
Stand apart! Arrows! Infantry! Move! Cavalry! Forward! Mounted archers! Forward! Archers! Yeah! Infantry! Move! Horsemen! Move!
And I think we are in good enough shape to try and fight one more.
Raise your shields! Move! Riders! Forward! Horse up! Make a shield! Mounted archer! Follow me! Archers!